One of the things you want to do before you go into the patient's mouth is to test the water spray. You'll be adjusting the power on the machine as well as the water on the handpiece. The appropriate spray for calculus removal looks like a halo of mist with possibly a drop or two coming out. It shouldn't be a steady stream, but a nice halo of mist. Things to keep in mind, keep the tip in constant motion. Always the side of the tip, the last few millimeters, and make sure your water flow is adequate.